All right, I'm gonna do a Rust intro. What should I say?
You should say, "What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Phrakshun of Truth, coming back at you. We're here today. You know what it is.
Good enough. That's
make sure
my
like and subscribe.
Thanks for the intro." Something to say, butterfly effect from the last 3 days now. Maybe if I had something to save, I used to have a soul until I threw it away. There are shadows on the wall, wish I would have ran. Yeah. Gotta get away, I hope you understand. I try to hide my face like a wanted man. Yeah. Maybe I'll be gone before you count to 10. I made up my mind this evening. I'm taking the last. Drink while my conscience eats me.
Under what jurisdiction?
Pod in. I just got the internet installed.
Those the speeds.
Freaking 20 up, 20 down, baby. So far I got my League of Legends account going. And live quickly. And the ping. 20. Let's freaking go, A Pod out.
See you with the liquor store, leaving with the cheapest can of beer on the shelf. You ain't living on the street, but you barely making rent. Not relate because I'm struggling myself. I see you smile at the clerk while you fumble through your purse. I just wish I had a little more to help. I imagine where you're living, how you're feeling, what you love, and who you'll be if you can make it out your hell. I see you at the bus stop, looking at the sidewalk, smoking half a cigarette, waiting for a ride. Kinda limp when you walk and look away. When you talk, you're ashamed, I can see it in your eyes. Probably got a NASCAR shirt and a car that you love, but you're here because you're too afraid to drive. Been almost 10 years since the day that you crashed. Can't forget about the little boy's life. Everybody's got a story. If you look a little closer, you can see it in the wrinkles in their face. They can hide it in the silence. They can bury it and fight it. But it comes out when the hair is turning gray. You can feel it if you touch them. You can tell that they are troubled. You can hear the story running through their veins. We all travel different roads and we put on different clothes. Underneath it all, we're really all the same.
We've all got problems and we all feel alone. We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown. Oh, we could build our castles with the sticks and the stones. We've all got problems and we all feel alone. We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown. Oh, we could build our castles.
pencils with the sticks and the stones.
I see you sitting on the front porch playing with a radio that, looking to the sky. Probably living in a house all alone these days, trying to find a better way to pass time. Got a wheelchair ramp leading up to the door. I can see that you walk just fine. Probably hate it because it isn't getting used anymore, and you only ever build it for your wife. Everywhere that I walk, see you on the sidewalk begging for a little loose change for some dope. Probably got a mama and a papa spending everything they make, trying to clean you up enough to take you home. Used to have a good job, used to get good grades, used to have big dreams, and he lost hope. When your girlfriend died, giving birth to your son, you're the father that'll probably never know. Everybody has a tale that they're too afraid to tell. You can see it in the cracks in their hands. They can cover it with smiles if you walk a couple miles in their shoes, and you'll know where they stand. Everyone who really lived had to climb out of a ditch they were in before they found the right path. If you want to know the truth about what we've been going through, then try to put your phone away so you can act.
We've all got problems and we all feel alone. We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown, or we could build our castles with the sticks and the stones. We've all got problems and we all feel alone. We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown, or we could build our castles with the sticks and the stones.
We are the neighbors that you'll never meet. We are the strangers walking down your street. We are a million faces in the crowd. We are the ones the system's tearing down. We are the people working to survive. We are more than just our 9-to-5s. We are the shopping malls and streetcars.
We are one, it's time to tell them just who we are. We've all got problems and we all feel alone. We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown, or we could build our castles with the sticks and the stones. We've all got problems and we all feel alone. We've all been haunted by the secrets we hold. We could fill our coffins with the rocks they have thrown, or we could build our castles with the sticks and the stones.
Well, I've got this far. I feel like I've been editing for another 3 hours or longer, 4 hours. I need a shave. I've just been editing this video for a fraction of truth. I don't know what to do now. I mean, I've kind of caught up in my mind about what I've been up to and what I've been doing, and now it's time for something new or something I want to say, something in the future. And I mean, it's 12:18 in the morning, this May 11th, 2022, on this timeline or whatever, this calendar. Haven't played Apex Season 13 yet, so definitely could do that. Maybe get some clips, throw that in right here, right now, you know? Say I'm going to, and then do it. Also, haven't got any Rust clips. I really wanted to put some Rust in here. Really, it's about content on the platform that's going to be available for a wide audience. To hear, you know, my message, you know, eventually create a following of people that are like me or similar to me, or, you know, have empathy for me or compassion for me, have been in my shoes or similar shoes, and make some sort of community like that. And hopefully the goal is to heal myself on this platform and record it like I would do anything else, and kind of get back into better shape like I was in my earlier videos. You know, working out, better diet, stop smoking, meditation, get back into energy practice, Reiki, and teaching it and talking about it, and, you know, all of these topics that we have to address. It's really hard, but we're getting it. You know, we actually are. So, already 2 minutes 30 seconds of talking. I said about Apex, but about Rust. What I want to do, you know, how on the platform. So it's really just a matter of doing it, right? And I've learned a lot about myself in terms of my, the reasons why I am the way I am and do the things that I do. Specifically like addictions, you know, bad behaviors and things like that. And it's a little easier said than done to change behaviors and become a better person. But lots of people do it. I know I can do it. I just think it'd be really awesome to have people join me, help me, share the journey with, and their journey, support each other, things like that. Obviously, you know, finances are a thing. Think about getting into crypto. I've been doing some research into like Blue Sky and all these crypto blockchain technologies that are gonna, that are addressed to, and targeted to help improve pre-existing systems, like social media, finances, ID, I don't know, man, surveillance is an interesting topic, but we do know that there are bad people out there that exist, power-hungry people with money that will do anything and everything to keep their money and power and extend it, you know, make it greater. You know, I'll be turning 30 here in a few months, and I kind of want to make that an important milestone, you know? Not that it's not, but make it more impactful. So, I don't know how or what, I don't have any plans for that sort of thing yet. But yeah, maybe I'll just keep this one short and sweet, you know? This is maybe a nice, like, intimate experience with me, like a face-to-face one-on-one through my thoughts and how I project myself and them thoughts. But yeah, I mean, the only thing still there is just I haven't been able to, I had to make some financial decisions to stop purchasing it monthly to kind of help my progress, but I can go, I definitely want to go back on it. There's so many good things that I need on there, but it's expensive and it's difficult. It's like a side hustle, you know, so like Twitch side hustle, new age noni side hustle. Should just get a main hustle, right? Get a job, frack. So look, I think my job right now is just focusing on healing myself, try to be content, not, I haven't been super extremely mega depressed. I still have all these notes and rhymes and raps from the last time, like before I went to Vancouver and after. Man, it was crazy. You might call it delusional or psychotic or schizo. And then there's like the spiritual side of everything where we don't use those words and those labels. And when we share our experiences openly and with love and they're met with the same respect and courtesy, real exploration is possible. And there's too many moments and experiences that have happened and synchronicities that just make it BS, even, you know, to one person, multiple witnesses that were in my state of mind, blah, blah, blah. But, yeah, I just gotta share my life, share the message, find some way to make money off being me, sharing my story and talking, or these products I have to offer, you know, the teachings, what the information I have, you know, the germ theory falls on the legends. I want to make trap bases on Rust and like have people to talk to and make content from that. You know, Apex, I want to get better at Apex. I feel like I could probably see how this new season goes, you know? True, more accurate ranking system, bunch of new weapons, and oh, it's going to be crazy. It's going to be really fun. I'll just try to capture lots of clips and try to go live more often. You know, things like that. But I feel like I've shared a lot of truth in this video with the image that that I've caught up to. I think the world is slowly waking up to the truth, and I kind of just need to get my ass together, get my shit together.
Get your shit together.
So keep rooting for me. And love y'all, fellow Phrakshuns, fellow Balance fan. And we'll talk to you soon. A thought out.